There's a lot of warm heart in this. And I'm serious, honest. I've been in the sector for 30 years, and this is the first time I've been asked to be a judge. And I'll be honest with you, when I received the applications of the two of the categories at home and start going through them, despite all my work, both here in the field and so on, I really felt very touched. We have amazing, amazing, amazing work across the country. We have amazing change makers doing a lot. And to be honest with you, I think we should all feel proud of the sector we belong to. You agree?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, and the winner of the charity of the year. Shall I sing?
Yeah. Just like
I'm not saying support. Manchester Foundation Trust Charity.